So today we have Ma Akshaya Krishnakatha and Karthik from joining us from Adi Kailasa Sarvanapitam. So they have been in the multi-layered quarantine enjoying the ambience and ecosystem in the Adi Kailasa. Let us now listen to them. Nityanandam Ma.
Nityanandam.
So welcome to the show. So the how is the whole experience of reaching Adi Kailasa and having the best protection of multi-layer quarantine in Bidadi? Yes, please go ahead.
First of all, I have to thank to Swamiji and Sangha for giving so many help and protection for us here. It is very big situation is going in outside because of the corona and this huge pandemic. So no one is safe in outside. But Swamiji is giving very compassionately giving this opportunity for us to save our life in this, especially in Adi Kailasa. We are literally enjoying and not even heard about that the word of corona here. We are literally enjoying the place and space of Kailasa, Adi Kailasa, and especially we are aligned with the routine. We are early morning, we are getting up and do yoga, and 6 o'clock sharply we are sitting for puja, and the routine is going well and literally enjoying the place.
We are spiritually involving ourselves. We are getting spiritually matured. Our soul is getting spiritually matured. If we are outside at this time, we would have been lazy and dumb, like do not doing anything or following Swamiji's words, because there is no way of like going outside or any sort of work or something. But here we are totally enjoying and getting spiritually grown up at literally Swamiji's place.
The right vadavarna happened here.
Amazing. So so what was your experience when you stayed outside before reaching Adi Kailasa? And how is this multi-layered quarantine protection given to you in Bidadi, in Adi Kailasa, right now when you are experiencing and enjoying that? So what is the difference you are seeing in the protection?
Yes. Outside, mainly the main thing is we could not even breathe. We could not even inhale and fresh air. We were totally inside our house, that particularly in a room, and we were not going outside or we were not doing anything in our home. We were just sitting as it is and just sleeping and doing things. But here we are totally free and we are just living, getting aligned with the nature, and we are totally enjoying the space at Adi Kailasa. And Kartikeya said, we do not have even the fear of the word corona. But if we are outside, we would literally like every minute and every second, we will have the fear that there is some pandemic that is going on outside. We could not step out of our house for any purpose, even for one meal, we will be suffering so much. Somehow like one of our family members has to go outside and they have to get the things. And of course, it is a very the situation will be very hard, but here we are totally enjoying things and we are literally multi-layered. Like we are, for 15 days we were in quarantine and now we are just living this space.
Yes.
And we are just enjoying the space outside. We are doing gardening, and main thing is we are not wearing mask, because outside we could not inhale a fresh air. We will be wearing the mask all the time. And if we are wearing the mask, we could not even breathe freely. It will be like so suffocated inside. But here we are really free and we are
enjoying. Outside, if we are meeting some new person, we are not seeing that person. We are thinking that, hey, corona is coming near.
You could have so, that space here.
So
here
that corona. Here we are seeing everyone is a Sivagana and enjoying others. That really the Sangha people are really taking care. It's not. It cannot be imagined. So too many of caring here, so cannot express in words that Swamiji giving that experience.
Yes, amazing. So there were so many obstacles, like when you, as you said, there is only single layer quarantine and home quarantine, which is not much safer to travel around. Even if you are at home, you are at the highest risk of getting the COVID-19 pandemic affecting you. But what made you exactly take this decision to come and reach Adi Kailasa and have this multi-layered quarantine protection for this COVID-19, especially?
Actually, my father-in-law and message Swamiji in that YouTube. that Swamiji is kidding and giving command like Odia, come on.
We don't have much time. We should come as early as possible.
Possible.
So we just took the decision in a day, within a few hours, and we didn't even think of we should go later or in a few days we'll be going to Adi Kailasha. We just took a decision immediately that we should be there in Adi Kailasha, and we just packed everything and came.
Actually, in Tamil Nadu, that time was full lockdown on Sunday, every Sunday. Swamiji given that command on Saturday morning. After that morning, see, if the government is releasing that lockdown, they have to announce one day before, right? But in that Saturday, after Swamiji's command, immediately afternoon only, that government is announcing that today, that Saturday and Sunday is removing all the lockdown and people can move. People can freely travel. So after that Monday, from Monday onwards, they are fully locked down. So that announcement has came in the news. So immediately we took action and went for the corona test and negative test report on the Sunday afternoon. And we started at 4 o'clock on Sunday, and we reached here at 12 o'clock midnight.
It was a sudden decision, immediate decision that we should not drag Swamiji's words. We just took a decision and just came.
The moment we took that decision, we have to move. Immediately in the news, they are announcing that tomorrow is free from that.
People can travel from anywhere. There is no restriction or no lockdowns. So say yes to Swamiji, and he just cleared all our obstacles, and we just came.
And one more miracle happened during that Karnataka border, enter. Actually, my brother went there. The officer is asking so many questions from other peoples, but my brother told that we are going to Nityananda Swami Ashram for doing service for COVID-19. They said immediately they approved for us, and we just move from there. But others are not allowed. The people front of my brother and back of my brother, they are not allowed. But my brother got permission and immediately he moved from there.
Exactly. So if you see, when you take a decision to make Guru work happen, so how Swamiji says, I just rush towards you thousandfold, manyfold times before even you just put one step. So you just need to just decide. So as you see, a lot of viewers are watching this program. So what would you want to tell the viewers about the importance of reaching Adi Kailasa and to take this multi-layered quarantine as a definitive protection for your life itself? So what would you want to share with the viewers?
See, apart from the corona, we have right vadavarana here. Apart from corona, we have right vadavarana. This 6 months, this time duration, we have to build our yogic body, Vedic mind. See, Bhagavad Gita class is going on there. So it is not possible for us if we are in our home, it is not possible. We are not sitting. We don't have time. If we have time, we are, because of the laziness or tiredness, we are not spending mind for learning these kind of things. But here, we have so much of time, not doing anything other than the spiritual routine. So we are in the right vadavarna. Because of that vadavarna, we are automatically involved in that learning that Samaskrita and chanting Bhagavad Gita and involving in puja, learning puja and doing yoga, everything. So
the main thing is, Swamiji said, this year we should be alive first. Only if you are alive, then we can do anything. If I am asking some people to come here, devotees itself, we are asking, they're saying they have their job or any sort of reasons. But the first thing, as Swamiji said, we should be alive. Only if we are alive, we can do anything. Whatever we need, if they are saying that they're taking off their grandparents or the elderly people. So these are the sorts of reasons they are having. But the main thing is, only if they are alive, they can even take care of their parents or grandparents. So that one reason itself is enough for coming to Adi Kailasha. So if you are outside, there is Of course, 100% risk of getting corona because the situation is like that. People are just going here and there, and we are getting to interact with the outside people, the vendors, the people in the shops. Some or the other way, we just do that. And people do not quarantine themselves in their house because there is no proper place for them to do their multi-layer quarantine. But here in Swamiji's ashram, we are just multi-layer quarantining ourselves. And even with the, we are just like fully protected, 100%. We are just getting protected, and we are not even, that's what, we do not even have the fear of the word corona. We're just living freely. And main thing is that we should be alive. As Swamiji said, the death should not be so cheaper that we should die in a disease. It should be as an enlightened royal thing. So for that reason itself, for just being alive, we can just come to Adhikailasha immediately. That is the only thing I just wanted to share.
Exactly. So when I see both of you like smiling and having a bubbly face, so when the whole world in this COVID pandemic is actually literally afraid to even open the windows to breathe fresh air, like how Swamiji has created a beautiful ambience where we literally even forget, when Kartikeya was sharing, we literally even forget about keeping ourselves alive. Instead, we think about yogic body, Vedic mind, and how to expand our consciousness. That is the compassion and love of the Supreme Court of Hinduism, where we literally forget what is happening in the outside world, and we have been completely protected by Paramashiva and Parashakti. Yes. So what do you want to share more with the viewers about what are the various levels of protection you're using, like in terms of Ayurvedic Kashayams, in terms of COVID protection care which is given to you, and the organic food that is given to you. So can you elaborate more on that?
Yes, we are having a Siddha doctor near with us. So he is doing lots of kashayams and all
herbal teas
every day morning after yoga. Between that puja, he making that 11 types of herbals. It is nearby. It is not even we are purchasing from outside. In our own campus, everything is growing. So he go and he went and collect everything. 11 items he collected and make tea, herbal tea, and give all of us. We are taking every day that herbal teas and that kashayam and
stream.
Yeah, that we are taking that stream every day. And
wow. So, yes, 11 items in one meal. We are just having 11 varieties of items. Organic, everything is organic, and everything is being sanitized and then given to us, and we are like literally enjoying here. Accommodation, everything, like we are being
See,
in a
we have more than comfortable compared to my home. We are having more comfortable compared to my home. Here we are very comfortable stay.
Wow, amazing. So thank you so much, Mahakshriya and Kartikeya, for coming and sharing your experiences of how you're enjoying the experience in Adhikailasha Sabarimala Peetham.